dying from laughter, you may need your own bodyguard tonight on
The Best of America's Funniest People. Yes.